Well, that's it. I have accomplished my mission. I have done what I've been meaning to do. Now I can focus on, you know, getting shit done. No, 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 let's not cook. You can't fucking cook. We're gonna go out to dinner. We just had sex. We have to go to dinner now. That's a celebration moment. It's a milestone in our life. Right? At least that's how it should work. No, stop fucking cooking. We're gonna go out and dinner. Here we go, we're going out to dinner. Come on, come on. Eat here with date. Fucking do it. Come on, just take her out. Oh, no, 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 she's your, no. No, 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 we're gonna eat, we're gonna eat, we're gonna eat. We'll be fast. See, we'll be fast. We're working on our relationship. Oh, shit. Good, good. Is she leaving me? Who the fuck is this guy? Why do I want to watch a guy? What's my idea? Make out with Molly? Ask out on a date. Didn't I just ask her on a date? Oh, I'm very alluring, huh? You have to go to work, though. Unless you're lying to me. I can't because I have to go to work soon. How would you like? Sure, 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 sure. Sure, that's okay. That's cool. As long as you promise to not fuck me and break my heart. Flog, 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 flog. Alright, as long as we're thinking on each other's minds. Good. You want to hold my hand? Okay, okay. Kiss goodbye. Aww. Aww, it's so cute. Aww. Aww. Now she's going to drive away. Probably get into a car accident and die, and then I lose my love. Okay, well, you know what they say. When the cat's away, the mice will play. And you know what that means. What the hell is she doing? I thought she had work to go to. Where the hell am I going? I'm tired, since we didn't really sleep. Wait, where are we? We're not eating again. Are we eating again? Didn't we just eat? No, I can't afford this. Oh, God. We just ate. She's going to be late for work. I have to go home. I have to go to bed. Okay. Alright, alright, alright. Let's just go home. I think we just went to dinner for no reason. Fuck. There was no incentive for going to that dinner. Alright, let's go home. Do 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 do. I gotta go to bed. My guy's fucking tired as shit. I could tell. You know, when you start saying weird shit like, you know, I'm thinking about marriage, you know you're fucking tired. Hey, take a load off, man. He's had a great night, although, hey, she even made her bed after sex. Oh, that's all he's thinking about? He's getting jacked and getting the girl? Okay, I have to go into work, otherwise I'm going to get fired. Which is completely understandable. I haven't been to work. I've been to work like twice in the last week. That's not good. That is not good at all. That is how you get fired, people. You show up to work twice in 1 week, you're getting fired. You're getting canned. Can't spin. Oh, going pro. What? No, 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 no. Oh, hey, a second. Go to stadium and get a job. I'm a professional sports creator. Earn starting cash. Oh, what it takes to go professional. No, I want to be a cop. I don't know. I can't. No, I don't want the opportunity yet. I don't know what the fuck I want. Sleep until 6 a.m. to be fully rested. All right. I guess that's what happens when you don't sleep in, like, days. Fair enough to me. I'm just trying to, you know, after a good time with Molly. I'm just trying to screw anything that walks. Like I said, go to work and then maybe call the other bitch up. See what she wants to do. Lay on the down low with Molly for a bit. Maybe we'll go on a couple of dates or whatnot. I'll try and find a couple more Sims for my job. But, you know, I'm really feeling the down low for now. Just play it cool and then all the chicks will be in love with me. It's simple as that. It's simple science, if you will. All right, take a shit, my friend. We got work to do in the morning. Taking a shit. It's the best thing to do before you have to go and poo-poo your pants. I hope it flushes. Oh, fuck. Fuck that mess. What are you doing, morning Pilates? Bro. Bro, what kind of man does this? Oh, God, you fucking smell. Oh, God. All right, just come on, just take an extreme shower. Let's go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Just clean your ass off. And you're hungry, too? Alright, fuck. We gotta be quick. Have a quick meal. Cereal's quick. What's that noise? That noise is like the sound of, like, failure. Pay bills now. Wait a second. Why don't I have work? Oh, it's Saturday. Oh. I'm really gonna have to get a better job. Repair shower. Fucking mop the floor. I have to unclog. Holy shit. My house is falling apart. I did not think I'd have this much stupid shit to do. On a Saturday? 9 o'clock in the morning? Come on. At least I'm being handy. Mop that shit, you boss. Mop the fuck out of the floor. There you go. Alright, good, good. Now unclog the shit of the toilet. Oh god, you are getting it on. Is this what you do when you think of Molly? You whore. Where'd my guy go? Okay, my job requires me to meet new Sims. Okay, I can meet new Sims. Going around the neighborhood? Yeah, visit the Lewis household. I gotta meet people. It's my job. Holy shit, it's a really nice household. Wow, fucking big house. There's people inside. Huh. How may I help you, Lewis? Friendly introduction. I'm a guy. Can I come in? Thank you, Lewis. I need to meet you too. I need for my job. I'm a cop. You can trust me. This would be kind of creepy. You invite someone in for the first time and they want to immediately go talk to your kid. I need to meet you. Friendly. My job dictates that we become friends. Hi. Nice to meet you. I'm a cop. Alright, go to work to complete this opportunity. Sweet. Oh, that's kind of awkward. We should go get some beer sometime, although I don't like you. I guess I'll be funny, but... there's something about you I don't like. Maybe it's your hair. Okay, this is fucking weird as shit. Oh, who's this? Quentin? Is that a guy or a girl? I can't tell if it's a guy or a girl. Maybe this is a gay couple? This is a gay couple. Huh, well, I'm not judging, I'm just saying it's really fucking weird. I didn't think the Sims would have... whoa, romance relationship. I gotta get out of here. I gotta go. Let's just go out in the fucking streets. I'm not comfortable. I'm a ladies' man. So, I'm not too comfortable with what's going on. Let's see what else is going on here. Let's go here. Run across the streets. Be the hero you know you can be. No one's home. Maybe the Andrews household is dead. Okay. Visit the Steel household. Why can't I visit people? Is it because I creeped them the fuck out? Decorate. Sims Extra Welfare Insurance, but it looks as if this place isn't so bad. Oh, I'm gonna have to get like a fucking side job. Alright, fine. I'm gonna fucking do it. I'll do it. I'll fix my shit. Although your bladder, hunger, and everything else is down. Let's replace this shit. $400. Oh god, my asshole. We need some more entertaining things. Yeah, let's buy some stuff. What is Molly like? Molly wants a bigger TV? I don't know if I can afford that, Molly. But it's for Molly. Although, actually, I still want to cheat on the other chick. I mean, cheating's wrong, but seriously. Can't delete an object. Okay. Okay, I like the clock there. Clock is good. Maybe we could put a TV in the bedroom. It's always good. Bedroom stuff. Phones. A mobile phone. Tabletop phone. Huh. Oh, a computer. Oh god, easy machine from Fred's PC Hut. The Otron. Alright, I can't really fucking afford this, but that's alright. Can't insert other objects. Why can't I use this? Do I need like a dresser? Okay, I see how it is. Need a desk. Okay, cool. There's the desk. This is a desk. Yeah, I said it like an idiot. This is a desk. This is the best desk ever. Fuck, why won't let me move you? Why can't I move you? Forgot, was there a button I have to hit if I wanted to move something? Oh, okay, I just let it go. Okay, now I can get the computer. Sweet. The fucking, wait, what kind of shitty ass computer is this though? I still like the music though. The music makes us feel happy. Like, you made the right decision in purchasing this computer. That was the computer, right? Phone. Tabletop phone. There we go. And we can use a lamp as well. Lights. Sold off light coaster. Perfect. Oh god, I'm so fucking poor. Let's use the computer. Wait, wait. You don't know how to use... Why can't we use the computer? Why, must have a chair to use. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of funny. I agree. Alright, chair. You need a good chair. Holy shit, the chair's gonna be almost as expensive as the computer. No. Fucking, if we're buying a chair, we're gonna buy the best kind of chair there is. Exactly. Alright, sit down. Yeah, this fucker wants to use the computer. Go ahead, sit your ass down, buddy. That's why I bought you the fucking computer. Oh, god. Oh, you're an idiot. Go here. You fucking idiot. Fucking idiot. Fucking put the chair on the computer desk. Alright, is that good? Can't... No, I just want the fucking chair to be used for the office desk. Alright, there we go. No. I do have a chair! Look, is this not a chair? Have you never seen a chair before? Because this is a chair, okay? I'm trying. I'm really trying hard, man. Can I just put this down for a second? No, I don't want the fucking phone anymore. You know what? Fuck the phone. Seriously. Fuck your phone. Give me back my $30. This fucking chair doesn't fucking work. Fucking stupid chair. I didn't even get all my money back for that shit. Alright, desk chairs. Alright. Can we just get a chair, please? Why can't I put the chair down? Because it won't let me block... Because I have fucked up everything. God. Damn it. How the hell can I put this thing... Alright, fine. Oh, god damn it. That was stupid as fuck. Just give me the hand. Oh, shit. Can I put this somewhere for now? I just lost so much money. Because I believe I have to fucking... Alright, let's just get the fucking chair to work. There we go. Fucking stupid chairs. Now I gotta rebuy my computer because of a chair. Yeah, if that happened in the real world, I'd be fucking pissed. Alright. Here's my chair. And I'd like some better lighting as well. Please. There we go. The computer's the wrong way. Why is the fucking computer the wrong way? Hey, herp derp. The fucking computer is the wrong fucking... I have a fucking chair! Holy fuck, you know what? No. Fuck this chair, fuck that, alright, well, fuck me, I have a chair, that's so bullshit, alright, I just lost like $1,000 because of fucking chairs, god damn it, Sims, where's Molly, I won't have an affair with a chair, hold on, fucking, we're calling that other bitch up, invite her the hell over, we got shit to do. Okay, good. She doesn't hate us yet. Alright, come in. Sit down. Why don't you take a seat? Why don't you take a seat on the couch? Alright, why don't you just... Worry about money. I know I am. Cuddle on sofa. Does she want to cuddle? Well, don't complain that the fucking toilet's clogged. That's a stupid thing. Cuddle? Oh god. Molly's not going to be happy. One... Oh god. Kiss? Can I sneak in a kiss? Is she gonna care? Oh god, I'm so sorry, Molly. I'm so sorry. Oh no, I'm a cheater! Oh god, I'm a cheater. Oh no. Oh no.
Webdugar.
Oh shit. Oh god. Oh, this is really bad. Oh no. Oh, I didn't want this to happen. Oh no, don't make out. Don't make out. Don't make out. Oh lord. Oh, I'm going straight to hell. Oh, whoa, no, I'm sorry. Let's just cuddle again. Can we kiss? I'm sorry about before. I'm sorry. Babe, it's an affair. This is my bachelor pad. I'm trying. Oh, God. I'm really bad at this shit. I have a sandwich. Oh, maybe we should ask her if she wants a sandwich. Do you want a sandwich? Baseball. Do you want a sandwich? Can we cuddle? Oh, she likes baseball too? Maybe this is my kind of woman. Call date to meal. Huh. Nice, she got a sandwich too. Huh, very nice. It's a good sandwich. Although I still don't understand why we watch sandwiches in the fucking... Another sandwich, bro. I'm gonna pack on a couple of pounds here. Oh god, this fucking bitch broke it. Oh, wait, we just watched the fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh lord, this is not going well for anyone. So, let's just see if we can cuddle, come on. Don't worry if shit's breaking, let's just cuddle. Don't worry, the house is fucking falling down. Did we pay the bills? What happened to the TV? The TV broke! Oh god, I gotta go to work. I need to stop having sexual relationships with all these women. Turn off. Fucking TV broke, everything else broke. Let's just kiss and go to bed. Let's just kiss. Why do you want to kiss but not make out? I'm confused by you. You seem like you're playing hard to get because you're not a hopeless romantic. So Molly, essentially I'm breaking Molly's heart by doing what I'm doing. Because she's a hopeless romantic and I'm breaking her. What if I invite her over? Wouldn't that just fuck everything up? Oh god. Oh god, let's see if I could do that. Invite over. I shouldn't do that though because I miss Molly because Molly's really cool. Oh god, she knows I'm having an affair. She fucking knows.